All right, good morning, everybody. I'm gonna be playing some Don't Starve, get a little break from Mario. Yeah, so let's see how this goes. Hopefully no dying. This is my second map for Don't Starve. Since we have two maps on the go. Well, let's pick up Chester's eyeball there. Right. Get this present. Always collect the presents. A t-shirt. Use later. I think I have extras of those. Not really sure. Shovel. Let's dig up my garden. I gotta get some more seeds. Oh no, I need a new shovel now. Shovel. Pick up all of this stuff. Where do I keep my seeds? What is this? Allie, how you doing this morning? How was your weekend? Seeds. There's my seeds. Good. Nobody sick this weekend? I spent most of my weekend sleeping. And I'm still tired. What do we get in these fridges? Okay, that can stay there. No, I didn't want to drop that. There we go. Put that in there. And then we do these two birch nuts and a green mushroom. Actually, give me one of those mushrooms. We put it over this way. Do some planting with it. Alright, I have no idea what the plan is for this game. I never know what the plan is. Do know that I need to cut down some more of these trees. But we got a tree guardian there. And another one up here. Both full health. Ooh, seeds. We store that. And we store that. I was gonna try and play Don't Starve this morning. Or, not Don't Starve, we're playing that right now. Elder Scrolls Online. But the game decided it wanted to update. Or it was down for maintenance. Yeah, maintenance is what was happening this morning. So I don't even get to play Elder Scrolls on my new computer. Well, I've been playing it nonstop, but like stream-wise. Seeing if it's better than what I've been dealing with. When's my next full moon? Day night 211. Ooh, so 6 more days? Ish? Bring this out, I guess. You never know. I need to figure out what I'm doing. I also need to find a cave entrance. Because it did add caves. I just don't know if they've been added fully. So we're going to go down this way. Check out my rabbit traps, which are probably full of rot, honestly, because I forget to come down here and check them. Oh, no, that one's good. Oh, wait, no, I set these up for frogs. That's what I set them up for. Totally forgot about that. But haven't caught any, so we're good. Spiders. Ah! Darkness. Discover a little bit more of this map, I guess. Because I don't know where my boat is. Playthopia with the raid. Hopefully I pronounced that right. I'm sorry if I've been mispronouncing it this whole time. I suck at gamer tags. Where's a cave? I want a cave. How's everybody doing this morning? Double raid. Good, making sure nobody gets left behind for those lurkers. Pickaxe. Gonna wait until daylight though. But we has a cave. Is there any closer to base? That is the question. Possibly there. And there. Actually, I should have went up this way. Oh well. Prevents the bats from attacking me in base. Depending on what it is for laundry, like if it's a wash or dry, you can at least have the washing and the drying going while you are doing the kitchen. There we go. We're at red. Come on, daylight. There we go. And we mine. Oh, I totally forgot I had tree guardians down here. Alright, where's my helmet? Where's my helmet? There it is. Alright, let's see where we end up. Okay. Light bulbs are good. Now, how do I get over there? No, over this way. Okay, so that's light bulbs. Oops, stuck on a tree. This is scary to do solo. Just saying. Laundry is just a pile of clean clothes. Oh, well, if it's... if you need to fold it, then, what I do is I just, sort it between whosoever it is, and then I, just stuff it in the drawers. And then the only stuff that I fold is my partner's work uniforms, because he's military, and they can't be creased, and I'm way too lazy to iron. Oh, there's a rift. I also need to get out of here before dusk. And towels and blankets, that's all I fold. The rest of it just gets shoved in places. Because who has time to fold things anymore? This is brand new caves. Like, I haven't had caves before on this map because my old laptop couldn't handle it. There's a lot of bunny houses. Fuel. And because I'm in caves, I need my helmet, like, all the time. Luckily, there's some glow trees. Oh, mesh trees. Actually, I should maybe harvest some of these. Do we need to harvest these? My pickaxe? Or my axe. Not my pickaxe, I had that in my hand. Oh, so it's just giving me green mushrooms. Oh well, mushrooms are good. Can't eat them though, but it's okay. How many frickin' bunnies are there? Ooh, a touchstone though. Sweet. Gonna be like far away from the bunnies. So I need to get back to that portal. Or the stairs, I should say. Stairs, which are this way. Collect a few more of these light bulbs so they can start growing back again. There we go. And then we go back upstairs to the regular land. It's gonna be a lot of back and forth till I figure out, like, a good spot to set up, like, a base down there. Because it's good to have at least two bases. I'll probably set up a second one up top, too, eventually. Ah! Bad time to come up, I guess. It's okay. We're running. I didn't pay attention to what time of day it was. Okay, they're leaving me alone now. I need a walking stick. But I need to wait for winter for that. Turn on my helmet again. And now I don't have to solely rely on fireflies also. Why do I hear a hound? Okay, good. Chester's still alive. We need 206, we need 211. Oh, that's a tall bird. Why is it there? Actually, that's almost dead. Hehe. Killed it. We'll see where this cave goes to. Once daylight hits. That's a wormhole. We don't want to jump in that right now. Ooh, I have meat. It's all good. Alright, take. Put that helmet on. Equip my pickaxe. Then we go down in this sinkhole. It's gonna be a lot of loading screens today. Because I'll be going back and forth between the caves and the regular world. Ooh, this is not a bad place. Never mind, there's also rabbits here. Okay. But it is brightly lit. And we're... So for the first spot, we ended up here, which was lower than where this one is. Like, for the entrance. We will discover a little bit more of this area, I guess. Hopefully not run into spooky, scary stuff. And one thing you can't do is walk off the edge, so that's good. But you also can't get over. Unless you find like a pathway. Blue mush trees. Lunar mush tree? What? Ah! I got hit a lot. I was not expecting that. Not bad. Let's go over this way. I also need to make food. Spiders from the sky! And a tentacle. Man! Let's get out of here. It's scary. And we have brain. That's okay. Mama! How you doing? Currently scared. Because my dumb ass decided to add caves to this game. I am currently regretting it. Just a little bit. Pick that up again. Equip that. At least it's not raining up top, but I need food. Foodie, food, food. Food, food, food. What does taffy do? Alright, so let's get a fire going. And then we put this in here. Two carrots and a berry. And then this in here. Put two carrots and a berry. Activate that. All right, I also need to recapture a bird. Need some meatballs. There we go. That's better. We're not starving to death anymore. There we go. Oh. We'll get some sanity and some health. Yarr! How you doing? Long time no see. Been a while since I played Don't Starve. I've been on a Paper Mario kick. So I'll play Don't Starve today for like 2 hours. And then Wednesday we'll probably go back into Mario, but a different Mario game. So just a little break. Sanity's all the way up. One thing I wish you could do is look. Ooh, what did you relearn? Or learn? I did set up a little pig farm. My hat. Add fuel. Equip that. We will put these in the fridge so they don't go bad, since I now have an easy way of getting light bulbs. Plant this. Do also need to do the build. Ooh, a turkey trap. That'd be good. Freaking turkeys always stealing my berries. And we have rain. Do I have. There's one. I think I have. What? Do I have? Thought I had two bomber flowers, but I don't. Storm cellar. Can just reach it. I do have it. Use. Wait, I defeated Deerclops twice already? Dang. Who would have known? Alright, berries can go into the fridge. Frog legs are going stale. So we'll do that, and that, and that. Use up some of this meat, because they're going stale apparently. Ooh, I don't like the rain. I mean, the rain is better than snow, I will admit that. I had to turn the heat on, well, my partner turned the heat on yesterday in the house. Because after the hurricane came, like, temperatures just dropped. Like, we were in a heat wave, and then hurricane came, and now it's cold. Oh wait, these meats need to go in the fridge. Frog legs. That, and these two. I have no idea what it's gonna make, but it will make something. Yeah, it's currently 16. This time last week it was like 20 degrees Celsius, I want to say. 22 at like 10 o'clock in the morning. It is now, this week it is 16 Celsius, which is 62 Fahrenheit. So it's like dropped. Merlin, how you doing? All you do is build a fenced area with one set of gates, plant berries around the fence. Okay, so kind of like the pig farm, but with berry bushes around instead of pig farms, right? And then you just replace the berries every once in a while. So like how my pig farm is, it's small, but it's just because I started it. Because for that, I have like one piece of rot in there, because they go after that. Let's not get attacked by froggies. Yeah, definitely does. I wish I could cut down all these trees, but I have to fight these guys first. I should probably build, like, fix my base, like, make it better. Because the base, my base is kind of a mess, honestly. X. Oh, whoops, I moved before I could finish doing that. 23 berry trees. What are those? Or like berry bushes, you mean? Let's clear off this little area. There we go, scrapbook. Yeah, I didn't want to run into that. It dropped from the ceiling when I was just down in the cave. Scary. Oh yeah, dragonfly. Tried fighting that on a different map that I do not own, so. Didn't quite go so well. Oh yeah, also discovered giant carrots. Don't know how to make those though, myself. Those would be good to have, honestly. I'll pick this all this stuff up because I just want to clear this area. And try and rebuild my base, maybe. I don't know. I'm not. Sometimes I do, yeah. This map specifically is set up for, like, my Steam friends. It's not. I do have another map that is public. It is kind of a mess, also. But you can easily find my Steam name in my Discord link thing. In my, whatchamacallits. Like all the linked profiles and stuff. There's a dirt pile. You do it. Definitely. What am I doing here? Shovel. Dig all these chunks up. This way I can play with viewers if I have it linked to, like, just like my Steam name. Like, Steam friends list. And then don't have random people showing up and destroying my base. Because some people like to do that. I don't know. Light. Dig up this twig too. Hehe. I killed it with a shovel. Zoom in. I can't see Chester. I totally forgot Chester had a tall bird egg. Let's eat some whatchamacallit bunwitches. Let's move this. Store that. And this way I can also, like, make a better... Really? Squirtles? So annoying. They're so hard to fight, too. Don't know if that's just regular thunder or if I should be scared. This can go over this way because I don't know exactly where I have that. Put on this. Oh, I feel a sneeze coming. Annoying sneezes. Right, I have a total of 3 cell crystals. I need more than that, but it's the beginning. Igniter. No, we'll keep that dug. Or unplanted. Because I might move all this stuff to a different area, like down here, maybe? Like past all this. Do I have a hammer? I probably have one somewhere, but I don't feel like finding it, so we'll just make another one. Hammer. What, I can't destroy that? There we go, pick those up. I would like to get rid of this carnival tree. Vegetable Stinger is a great drink. Gives 33 sanity, 25 hunger, and 3 health. I need Asparagus, but also this character that I'm currently playing as, she only eats meat. So, I can't. It's kind of useless for my current character. No, let's not destroy my fire pit. I don't feel like rebuilding that. Luck dogs with the hype. How you doing this morning? We'll store that. And store that. I wonder, can I put this in a moving box so I can move it somewhere? Nope. Okay, so that doesn't work. What about an axe? Okay, I can chop it down. Hopefully I won't regret this. Let's rebuild another axe. There we go. Yay, I can move it. Just because it's kind of in the way at the moment. Store. There we go. Moving box can go back in there for now too. Because if I can move everything to be slightly better. I don't know what all can be put into a moving box. Hopefully the Fling-O-Matics can. Can they? Let's test it. Okay, yes, they can be. That cannot, but that's easily to be fixed. And this thing cannot be packed away, but the rest of it can. Which is good. I know those can. And then those are easy to replace. And yeah, okay. So most of this stuff is easy to replace. The only things that I was worried about was the Fling-O-Matics. No! Freaking hounds! Ugh, where do I go? Where do I go? Up this way. I got frogs and a big tree guardian and baby one down there. I did turn off the fire hounds and the ice hounds because those ones are ridiculous. They destroy absolutely everything. Ouch! I didn't see that one there. Ah! Need to run! Trying to run! Come on, Tree Guardian, thank you! There we go. Tree Guardians, they're great! Not quite full health anymore, but oh well. Baby one's still alive. But yeah, there was also a hound somewhere around. I didn't want to bring it over to the pigs because I want to get the turn them into werepigs. Or well, they'll automatically turn into werepigs. Come. I am on day 209. For this map, I should say. My other map that I use for streaming is on day 235, I want to say. So they're like not far apart wise, I guess. I don't know. Carrots. That's gonna be. You know what, we'll throw in a piece of ice. I have mostly fall. Yes, I do have winter. It's just a short winter because deer collapse mostly. Deer collapse scares me. Ah, I don't have fire. Fire, I need fire. survived. Turn on. Thank you. We'll throw in 4 million of those. And can I throw Taffy in? Nope. What does Taffy do? It hurt me, apparently. Ooh, meaty stew. Yes, I have basically the same thing. I have extra long autumn, very short summer, very short winter, and then a short spring. Because spring's okay. The only thing that I worry about in spring is frog rain. Because I ended up getting 3 frog rains one time I was streaming. So that was fun. It was like frog rain one day, and then it stopped raining overnight, and then I get frog rain the next day. Store those seeds. Let's get rid of the hammer. I don't need that anymore. I don't need my pitchfork either. Alright. Pick up these seeds. Let's put this on. Moving box. What shall we move? Oh yeah. Maybe I should have my garden still there, because then I'd have to replant my garden. Ah! I don't know exactly how I'm gonna move stuff around. Because I also have my whole garden that I now have to deal with, too. You can say that you should be hunting all you want, but you need to garden because you're playing solo. So, you gotta deal with it. Yeah, definitely a stage type thing. And it's worse when you play solo, too. Because you have no help, and if you die, you die. What I like about the mode that I'm playing on is, like, if I die, I can just change my character to a different character. Or I can just use the same character and then keep going. The only thing I have to do is discover my map, or if I made one, like if I was being smart, I could just learn the map. So like with the cartographer's desk, I make a map, relearn it, and then I make another one. Which I should have a map here somewhere. Speaking of. Yes, map scroll. Okay. I don't actually remember. Hang on. Oops. No, that's not what I want. I want pause. Settings, maybe? Nope, not that. That's not what I want. I don't even know what it is, actually. Can't think of it. It's not quite survival, because, well, survival's hard enough as it is. Trying to think here. I can't remember the name of it. What, buddy? Nice. Definitely will have to. This week I need to, well, between streaming and I need to also try and clean my house because I have my nephew coming up this weekend. And his mother, actually, my sister-in-law. Can you wait a little bit, buddy? See, I'm trying to figure out how to adjust my base. So if I keep all the gardening stuff there, that would be good, because it'd be out of the way. Could maybe just like adjust how my bushes and stuff are. And then, because I'd have to like make a whole new section for my actual garden. And then I can move, maybe have like a sleeping set up here. Drying racks are easy to replace. Get the other phone then. The other phone should be charged. Hit a bowl. I don't smoke weed, I only do edibles. If that's what you were implying. Yeah, I only do edibles, and I only do those at night because I have to drive throughout the day every once in a while, so. Half stack those. Half stack those. Where did these go? Seeds go there. It is charged, buddy. The first phone is charged. It at least should be. Oh, my sinuses are all still freaked out from the weather. Trying to get my kid all set up so he can stop bugging me for 5 minutes. Now I look directly into my ring light. It's really bright. Edibles aren't that bad. They take like an hour to kick in, but they last. I mean, depending on how much you took, they'll last for a couple hours at least. Can you not throw things? Here. Go play on it. They definitely help with sleep sometimes when I can get sleep, or if I can get sleep. Dang, I don't even think I'd be able to have that. Max IGO is like 10. That pig looked like it was going to, like, die. Yeah, definitely, I'd be cutting that gummy too. Ooh, another cave. This is dangerous, but we're doing it anyways. Pop down here real quick. Just so I could see where it leads to. Plug my phone, plug my tablet back in, so my tablet doesn't die. Alright, where are we at on the map here? All the way over here. Because that makes total sense. Okay, I don't need that on anymore. This spot isn't too bad for a base down here. Or at least it doesn't seem like one. I don't want to go too far because I also have to go back up top for nighttime, so I can get my piggies. Eat that. Kinda nervous since now it's kinda I don't like the sound that I'm hearing. Creature? What creature did I find? Oh, rock lobster. Okay. They're tame, right? They just sound really freaking scary. Creature, rock lobster. That's a lot of health. But I think they're, the rock lobsters are, like, passive, so, like, they don't attack you unless you attack them type thing. Alright, I need to, ooh, I could probably be able to, combine those two sections. Once I get the map laid out for here, then it won't be so bad. Then it won't be as scary, but I want to get my piggies first, at least. Now where's those steps? They're there. And I'll grab a couple light bulbs. Go, light bulbs acquired. And then we go back upstairs. Do 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 do. I also have to get more into fishing too. Gonna try fishing some more. Ooh, full moon! Hopefully I can get there. Actually, this way on the road would be so much faster. Fun! I gotta clean my kitchen and my living room. My living room isn't as bad since most of the toys are picked up from my children. But I still gotta, like, pick up the rest of the toys. Clean the rest of it, like sweep and mop and move my couch and get all the toys out from underneath that. It's a mess. Alright, we made it back to base before nightfall, which is good. Grab these forget-me-lots. There we go. So those are good fillers. That one is full. There we go. Now we just wait. So I need to figure out a good spot for base down. Hopefully you're gonna be on the bed. I am still sleepy even though I slept like most of the weekend. Like for the amount of sleep that I got over the weekend, I still went to bed at like a half reasonable time. Come on! I just want nightfall so I can get those pigs to make some more pig houses. Skin and some meat. No, let's close that. There we go. All done. Now I'm gonna make another pig house. Structures. Back to structures. And then we build, because you need 4 pigskin per house. So and hang on, and we build. Those will take a couple days. I think it's like 4 days for them to replenish. Which is not too bad. There we go. What do we need to build a cartographer's desk? Maybe. No, that's too early. I wish, like, when you pulled up the map, you could see, like, the cave map. But that's not possible. Have another entrance there, I believe. You can kind of tell where the cave entrances will be, because it's just kind of like a spot like this, where it's a random stone spot. I If it's in a rock biome, then it's a little harder to tell, but. You know what? I should make a little mini base down here. Is he? No, he's not still there. I already claimed him. It just shows the crow from Midsummer Festival. Moved off the map. So I would need a chest. Nope. Not what I wanted. Alright, so we build a chest. What else do we need? A d d d d. Can't put that stuff in there. Build one of these. Battle spear. Football helmet would be good to have too. Or one of these helmets works too. So a battle spear, a helmet in the chest. Don't know if I could have a tent in there. Let's see here. Some twigs, so that pigskin can go back in there. Some grass. Some rock, and I don't know if I have spare wood. I might. I don't know. I do not have spare wood, so I also need to get wood. Do. So we're gonna go make a little mini base next to spawn. Just a itty bitty one with the basics in it. Also avoid that. Oh, there's a sinkhole. Wait, am I going the right way? I am not. Need to go over this way. Should also try taming a. Oh, there's hounds right there. Joyce. Ooh, honey though. Down this way. Come on. Where were these hounds hiding? Guess they get distracted by bees or something. And they're distracted by more bees. Oh, one's dead. So helpful. Why is there another one there? Like, why are they just spawning in randomly? Right, I'm going back for all that honey. Ooh, next good spot to bring the hounds would be the. Or at least be in the field when the hounds spawn. Because I have a bunch of killer beehives in the area that I need to get rid of, so be good. Be a good idea. Then all I have to do is run away from all the bees and the hounds. How is that how are those still alive? Oh, it killed them. Big guy's dead. There we go. Why? Stop attacking Chester. Stop it. I guess because I have honeycomb in them. Maybe. I don't know. Or it's just because he was there. Who knows? Store. Need to figure out something with the hound's tooth. Where's my... this thing. That was a close one. But those hounds are now gone, so that's good. Oh, right. I totally forgot. I opened up the sinkhole. Bats are gonna be around. I also don't have food on me at the moment. There we go. We're at the portal. Oops, wrong one. This one. Alright, let's see here. A chest. Please tell me that stuff didn't go in. Dang it. Oh wait, no. I already have it built. Durr. Alright, so we will build that. And then we will open this. Put some grass, some twigs, and some rocks, and a battle spear that is 100, and a battle helm that is 100. That should be good for the basics. Should maybe put a map scroll in too. Eh, later. Right now I need food. Why is there no, like, speed... Oops. Accidentally unlocked my sticky keys. Stop running away. Thank you. Right. Actually, I will build a... little campfire here, too. By campfire, I mean fire pit. There we go. Cook the frog legs. And then we eat the frog legs. There we go. Frog legs. Eat the frog legs. There we go. I don't have charcoal on me, do I? I do not, and I cannot eat monster meat either. Can I cook this? I can. There we go. There's some food. Right, now trees. Tree guardian all the way up there. There's a second one around. I just don't know where it is. Oh, it's a little baby. Don't really need twigs, but I'm not really paying attention to where I'm hitting, so. Where'd the other tree guardian go? Alright, so we have like a little base at the portal, which is not too bad. Oh, there it is. That one and that one. Two baby tree guardians. Some wood. Don't want all of that to go in there, but let's do a half stack of that. So 33 pieces. Might get some more. Can't cook that. Can't cook that. Actually, yeah, we'll chop down this tree too. Oh, maybe not. Because I am out of an axe. There we go. Might as well get these berries. Plus, there's a lot of stuff around here. That won't be too bad. Let's see. Revealing the map a little bit more. Because there's some spots that I haven't fully discovered. I mean, for the most part, I have, yes, but. I'm gonna need more food. Well, I got in Chester's monster meat, but I can't do anything with that besides use a crock pot, so we need to head back to base. At least try to, anyways. Ugh. Now I'm tired again. Let's go with orange soda. Oops, wrong button. We'll equip this. Man, when it gets dark in this game. There we go. The leave my light alone, please, buddy? Alright, we are back at base. Which fridge has my food? Alright, cook. Where's Chester? Where's he? He's alive. Oh, he's hiding behind the phlegmatic. We can equip that. What is my light at? 61. Alright, that's not so bad. Ooh, those are actually going. Oops, wrong one. There we go. Can I use light bulbs as fillers? Nope. Okay. It's fine. What next? I seem to have a present. It's okay. Maybe I should try and get a beefalo. Train one of those. Let's open this present first, then we'll make a beefalo bell. Ankle boots. Cool. Beefalo. I need gold. And we have gold. Beefalo bell. I also need some niter. Please tell me I still have some somewhere. Seeds can go in here. Twiggy tree cones can go in there. Let's see. Ouch! Try and get comfy here. Petals can go in here as well. Niter might be in a chest. We will put the beefalo down here, actually. Make a little beefalo encampment, maybe. I also need a saddle and a bunch of twigs. This is gonna take a little bit. Actually, all that honey can go in the fridge. And birch nuts. Might think I'm insane for just cooking up. Twigs, but need those for beefalo training. Or whatever you want to call them. Beefalo taming. That's what it is. Store. Store. Also need a saddle. What do we need for a saddle? Pigskin and beefalo wool. Do I have enough beefalo wool? That is the question. I have two pieces here. I have six pigskin here. Do it that way. Let's see. Beefalo wool. I have three pieces of beefalo wool. That is all the beefalo wool that I have. Okay. That's okay. Don't know exactly how much twigs I need. Need to get some more twigs. Instead of pulling them out of storage, I will pick them right here. So these ones can start growing again. Okay, so I have a beefalo bell. Don't quite have enough wool for a saddle yet. So we will wait for that part. I'm gonna need some more meatballs or some sort of food. Let's use monster meat and these berries. Monster meat and these birch nuts. My God, I cannot English. These meatballs that I have made already. And to the fuel. Pick up that charcoal and we store it. I need to put some charcoal or grab some charcoal and bring it down to the other base. Make a crock pot down there. And one more twig, maybe. Once I bring the beefalo up, it won't be so bad on trying to get it, so. I think it won't be so hard to train it. Because then I'll be closer to the crock pot and we'll be able to make twigs a lot faster. Maybe, possibly, I don't know. Should I build another crock pot? That's my question now. Kind of waiting out the night, even though it game auto pauses. So we need to come down this way where all the beefaloes are. There's some other beefaloes. Where are they? I don't even know where other beefaloes are on this map. My other map, I know that there's somewhere in like a forest area. So we will go get a beefalo come morning. Let me check Discord here. All right, let's go get a beefalo. We're not gonna open up that one quite yet. We're gonna grab this stuff just because it's laying around. Down this way. Spiders. Joys. Not really. Alright, Beefalo Bell. Bring it this way, and then give. And then we give. I don't know how long it takes to tame these things, but I need to get the mod for knowing those stats, actually. I just don't know what it's called. There we go. 3 sets of steam twigs. Give. Coming, buddy. Yay, we have a beefalo. It's not fully tamed yet, but we're getting there. Might as well pick up all these twigs too. Give. There we go. Those two away from each other. There we go. And then we give more twigs. Trying to look up on how to know when you're all right. Can we drop this here and it not go away? Hehe. Should maybe have a chest for that, actually. Maybe, slightly. So he has a beefalo. See, I kind of want to start this thing, but I also don't want to at the same time, because me. And it being scary because it's queen bee. I'm definitely not ready for that. Alright, where did I have a spot for that stuff? Unless I used it all. None there. What about down here? I have a lot of eggs, apparently. No, we'll just throw this in this one. Pick all these till weeds. Pick this dragon fruit. Bring the dragon fruit to the fridge. That fridge is full. Fridge is not quite full. Up those berries, monster meat, a berry, and a mushroom, and a mushroom. Ah, it's nighttime. I don't have fire. There we go. Now he has fire. Over here. Oh yeah, also I can't move this thing, can I? Nope. That thing is stuck there, so I'd have to destroy it. Well, take everything out, put it all into chests, and then destroy the storm cellar, and then put it somewhere more useful. I still don't know how I'm gonna rearrange my base yet. Probably get a little bit of sleep. Cause my sanity is down to 80-ish. No, it was like 85, but. Well, that was pointless. I made it too late to go to sleep. It's okay. Need a beefalo brush. But I need a walrus tusk, and I do not have that. And I also need steel wool. Steel wool, and I don't have that either. So I can get that this winter. And steel wool, I have no idea how to get steel wool. Vision. You know, I'm kind of tempted to make this just to see what that does. See, I don't need to make a backpack. I already have a backpack. Walking cane would be good, but I need a walrus tusk for that too. So I need to wait for winter. I don't even have a random meter. Don't want to attack it. Hey! Why is it attacking me? Oh, because I don't have my beefalo bell on. Give it some. Why is it still attacking me? I have the beefalo bell on! My beefalo doesn't like me. My beefalo and it's attacking me. Just doesn't like twigs anymore. Poor Chester. What was that big roar? Are they gonna fight? Yep. And my beefalo is gonna end up dying to bees. Or killing the bees, I guess. No, I think the tree guardian's going after the beefalo. Yep. Bye, beefalo. No, Birger! Seriously? No, that's all my food! Frickin' Birger needs to piss off! Ouch. Well, I need to rebuild my base again. Getting on those growls. Oh, Chester died. Come this way. Stop being a menace. At least save some of my food. Freaking Birger. Okay, what all got destroyed? Store. 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 I need to make fridges. I need to replenish my food again. Birger stole all my damn food. All right, fridges. Cooking fridge. Build. Hang on, I need to add fuel to the fire. Alright, does the crock pot have to be placed first and then fridge? There we go. Pick up the tomato. That one's full. Sure. The tomatoes are going bad already. And so are my carrots. Alright. Place here. this stuff. Freaking Birger. Pain in my ass. Crock pot. Really? I haven't built a crock pot yet? Oh, right. I died like 4 times. So there. Crockpot. There we go. Fridge. There we go. We got 2 fridges. I need to find more gears. Do I have more in here? Okay, good. I have more. That's good. Let's see. Put the charcoal back. Don't really need the science machine. Because I can use the alchemy engine for like anything, really. Still pissed off at Birger. Oh, right. Also, my beefalo died. I really gotta move my base away from the beehive. That's the reason why it spawns here every single time. The honey. All right, so monster meat and carrots, this stuff, and tomato. I have more beefalo wool, so I can now make a saddle, I guess. Stingers can also go away. The eyeball is tired. There we go. Actually, no, we're gonna take the honey. We're gonna give the honey to Birger. Fur tuft. No! The wind blew it away before I could get to it. Dang it. We're gonna turn. Fur. It did drop fur. So annoying. Get out of the way before it decides to try to eat me. Hee hee. I got some more fur. There we go. Yes, knock down the juice. Oh, joys. Oh, never mind. I took care of the tree all by itself. gladly pick up all this stuff. Birger's only good for taking down trees. That he's a menace any other time. I just want your fur tuft. Move. Ooh, Chester's alive again. Ah! Chester's gonna die again. Poor Chester. And Chester's dead. Done with, nope, not done with this rampaging. Ah! Can we get another purple tree, please? That'd be great. Oh, we got two of them. Sweet. Going around in circles. Why are you going after me? I'm not hitting you. I'm saying that he's going. Look at all those trees. Hee hee. No. Not what I wanna. There we go. Ooh, glomer goop. Where'd the glomer goop come from? Running! I got 7 fur tufts though, so that's good. Why is it still chasing me? For tufts. I'm sure I missed some through the night. I got the fur before it blew away. Wow. all tame now. He's stop gonna be aggro on my butt. Go. Whew. It's a lot of trees to clean up now. Did say I needed logs. Hehe, I got it. 11 fur tufts. Hehe, 12 fur tufts. Trying to collect all this stuff. Oh, stop. Hehe. Bree, how you doing? Ah! Ooh, bats are out. I now have bats and Birger to deal with. Maybe, possibly. Maybe not. How you doing, Bree Bree? Those are not the same mushrooms. Can I get rid of? That Birger won't eat. That's the issue. My birch forest is looking kind of bare now. That. Ooh, we got 15. Baby bush. Alright, that's all I get. Steel wool. Oh, so I need that thing in order to get it, really. Got a bunch of wood now. Let's go sleeping, because my sanity is not the best. We got 10 minutes till I have to raid off, which is to... where's the server? And then this one? Yes, this one. Alright. I know who we're passing to. Do this sanity up, 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 up. I'm at 107. I need food. There we go. Alright, we have some food. I need another helmet, because I'm lacking in that at the moment. There we go. So I do need to look into how to do beefalo bell, or the training beefalos. No, this is not Paper Mario. I forgot to take off my retro gameplay tag, but I'm taking a little break from Paper Mario. Wednesday, we'll be back into Paper Mario, actually. It's gonna be a different Paper Mario, because we finished off the N64 Paper Mario. So, we'll do that up Wednesday, a new Mario game. I just needed a little tiny break from Mario. Just a little tiny one. Because I went like 2 weeks playing Paper Mario 64, so. Oh, I should have brought Birger through here. Eh, later. He's safer. Well, it's safer that he's all the way over there. Let's see. So yeah, that was full of trees. It is no longer full of trees. Trees are now bye-bye. I don't know where I'll take them next. Probably maybe make a little base here, so we can spawn here, and then get rid of them that way for next autumn. So we spawned in at 218 this time. I'm gonna write that down. I don't remember what day he spawned in the last couple times. But I get the joys of picking up all these trees! Go. Favorite fruit would have to be pineapple. Although I'll eat like any type of fruit, honestly. I like apples, oranges, peaches. Ooh, Chester's back. I just noticed. But pineapple would have to be my favorite. But I'm too lazy to buy it, to cut it all the time. Did not mean to do that. I also don't have the food in order to do that hunt. Though it would be good to bring it to Birger. Depending on what it is, anyways. Butterfly wings. We'll store this stack in Chester. Oh, the raccoon actually stole it. Dang it. This on. There we go. We cleaned up that mess. Still got a little bit more mess to clean up. Cause there's the big ugly mug. Ah! Why? I know why. Oh, Chester's gonna die again. He hasn't already. Yep, he died. Well, at least there's a full stack of logs already made. Gotta stop bringing Chester around. I have honey in my pocket. Nightmare is like attacking me. Oh, we spawned some more of those birch trees. Monster things. There's one tree. This is gonna be bad, but I need food. Stop chasing me. He's after this guy. He's the one destroying all your trees. There we go. Oh, all those tufts of fur. Tufts of fur. Yay. Get him non-aggroed. No, he's still aggroed. Why are you chasing me? Oh, I still have a piece of honey in my pocket. That's why. Bring him to the pig houses because he destroyed like half of them last time. Oh, is he no longer aggro? Sweet. Oh, I can't pick up anything else. Ah. Here we go. Got him unaggroed. To make food so I don't starve. The whole point of the game is to not starve. Cook. Not what I wanted to do. Cook. I'm gonna need more. Crockpots. I'm gonna keep going this slow. There we go, we have light. Swap. Store. Eat. There we go. Swap. Store. Store. No idea where stuff goes at the moment. Well, we survived. We're going into day 220. It's just about time for me to raid off to using gold. So we will get that rig going. He's playing some Warzone, so give him some hype, some love, all that fun stuff, and I will see you all on Wednesday with some more Mario. So have fun, be safe, don't do anything stupid, and bye-bye!